Hi, welcome. Today we are going to study the law of chemical equilibrium. Before studying the actual statement of this law, initially we will derive an expression for this law. And for that, we have to consider a general reversible reaction. So, consider a general reversible reaction. A plus B gives us product C plus D, where that small a and small b are the coefficients of that capital A and capital B, and they represent the number of molecules of reactant A and B, while that small c and small d are the coefficients of product C and D, and they represent the number of molecules of C and D. So that we know very well because we have studied it in a law of mass action. Now for this reversible reaction, according to the law of mass action, which we have studied in the last lecture, the rate of forward reaction, as this reaction is reversible reaction, so there is a forward reaction and backward reaction. So the rate of forward reaction is equal to the Kf into A raised to A into B raised to B. So this is according to the law of mass action. Similarly, the rate of backward reaction, so this is backward reaction, the rate is equal to Kb into C raised to C into D raised to D. Okay, where that Kf is a rate constant for the forward reaction, while Kb is the rate constant for the backward reaction. Now see, at equilibrium, that Kf A raised to A into B raised to B is equal to Kb C raised to C into D raised to D. Okay, so both are equal. Now if we take that Kb to this side, so it will become Kf upon Kb is equal to C raised to C into D raised to D upon A raised to A into B raised to B. Okay, and now for that Kf upon Kb, we can write Kc. Okay, what is Kc? Kc is equal to Kf upon Kb. So Kc is equal to C raised to C into D raised to D upon A raised to A into B raised to B. So this is equation 1. So here Kc is the equilibrium constant of this reaction, and that equation 1 represents the law of chemical equilibrium. So what is the law of chemical equilibrium? We have a mathematical statement. Kc is equal to C raised to C into D raised to D upon A raised to A into B raised to B. Now while writing the statement of law of chemical equilibrium, we have to state that form into the words. So what will be the statement of this law? See, the ratio of product of concentration of the products, so here see, it is the product of concentration of the product, and it is the ratio. Okay, so the ratio of product of concentration of the products to the product of concentration of the reactants, so C raised to C into D raised to D, these are the products, upon A raised to A into B raised to B, these are the reactants. And I have said in last lecture that when we write that ABCD into the square bracket, it represents their concentration. Okay, when we write that ABCD into the square bracket, it represents their concentration. So the ratio of product of concentration of the products to the product of concentration of the reactants, with each concentration term is raised to the power, so each concentration term is raised to the power, to what? By its coefficient in overall balanced chemical equation. So by its coefficient, so that small c, small d, small a, small b, they all are the coefficients of respective compounds. Okay. Is a constant quantity at a given temperature. So is a constant quantity. So it is equal to Kc. Is a constant quantity at a given temperature and it is called equilibrium constant. So I repeat the statement again. The ratio of product of concentration of the products to the product of concentration of the reactants with each concentration term is raised to the power by its coefficient in overall balanced chemical equation is a constant quantity and at a given temperature and it is called equilibrium constant. So this is the statement of law of chemical equilibrium. So to study this law, we have started with a general reversible reaction. Okay, for that reaction we have written the rate of forward reaction, then rate of backward reaction, then at equilibrium we have considered that both rates are equal, and by performing further calculation we have arrived at Kc is equal to C raised to C into D raised to D upon A raised to A into B raised to B. So while writing the statement of this law, we have converted that form, that mathematical form, into a words and written a statement of this law. So this is about the law of chemical equilibrium. Thank you.